This is what a tire looks like before it goes on a Formula Drift car, and that's what it looks like afterwards. Because the cars only have to survive with these tires for 2 laps, it means that they can throw as much horsepower as they could possibly want on the cars, which absolutely shreds the tires. It looks gnarly.